Profits versus RK-Bro, a non-title match in which, right now, the Viper Randy Orton cranking right now on the chin of Montez Ford, really slowing him down.
The Raw Tag Team titles might not be on the line tonight, but this is still a very high-stakes matchup, as evidenced by the risks these athletes are willing to take. Riddle risking life and limb, sacrificing his own body to take out the opposition. Montez Ford nearly stole a win.
Yeah, we saw Riddle. How about Montez Ford up in the ante in his own way, picturesque, taking flight, and in the process, taking out RK-Bro all by himself.
To the previous point we made, the stakes incredibly high in this one, because RK-Bro needs their momentum on their side prior to Crown Jewel, their title defense.
My God, buckle up. Someone get an air sick bag.
I'm starting to feel a little wheezy.
Spinning gut wrench, look at that, right over the top.
Even the Viper appeared impressed by that.
Montez Ford, how many fingers are you holding up? Montez doesn't even know, look at this. To the cover. Hizzy, but still kicking out.
If Riddle would have executed one more rotation, Saxton would have had to take his shoes off to count.
Not very funny, Corey.
I lost count after three anyway.
Riddle now in firm control of Montez Ford. RK-Bro wants to maintain their momentum prior to their matchup with Styles and Omos at Crown Jewel. The Street Profits know that a win tonight would put them right at the front of the list for challengers for the Raw Tag Team titles, whether they be held by RK-Bro or Styles and Omos.
Well, both teams extremely motivated, and we're seeing the strategy now. Riddle, you see, trying to slow it down. Make it toe-to-toe, not make it about the high-flying moves that favor the Street Profits.
Oh, there's a
like that.
Montez with a kick right to the ear of Riddle. Both men desperately need to make a tag to their respective partners. Dawkins wants in.
Their path for Ford. Orton reaching out his arm. Who's going to make the tag first?
Riddle trying to stop him. You see him holding on to the right leg of Montez Ford.
Montez. One last gasp, perhaps, if he can reach.
What a leap by Montez Ford. Angelo Dawkins in now, and he is cleaning house.
Takes out Randy Orton. Down goes Riddle. This is Angelo Dawkins' matchup right now.
He's fast. He's athletic. Look at these moves. He wanted the smoke, and here it is. Boom.
That's your highlight reel ready. Watch the. Oh.
Look, ready to put this one away. Beautiful move by Riddle. Oh!
My goodness.
What a slam. Trapped the leg of Riddle and drove.
Oh!
And the silencer.
Cover,
that's
cover.
Gotta be it. Oh, where did Riddle come up with that kick out?
I think instinct and instinct alone. Look at this. Dawkins hoisting up Riddle. Delivering a modified neck breaker and nearly ending this matchup in favor of the Street Profits.
As expected, the Street Profits are bringing it tonight and inching closer and closer to a victory over the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Nice escape by Riddle.
Oh.
Ripcord knee rocks Angelo Dawkins.
Look at the momentum on that shot. Rocked him to his own corner, and in comes Montez Ford. And there's Randy Orton. Oh!
Now Orton with his chance to unleash on Montez Ford.
And here's the X Factor.
Oh, my God.
The power of the Apex Predator. You may be fast, you may be explosive, but I'm big and I'm strong.
How fired up is Randy Orton?
Randy Orton is at 11 right now.
Oh, that's bad news for Montez Ford.
And I'm pretty sure it's about to get worse for Montez Ford. Randy Orton headed to that place.
The Viper coiled, ready to strike.
Eyes locked on Ford.
Oh, no. You can't be surprised. AJ Styles and his own. Oh, it's only Omos.
Omos clearly looking.
Wait a second.
Oh, it's not Styles.
Phenomenal forearm right to the chin.
Uppercut on the outside.
Riddle.
Sneak attack. Payback for last week and Omos.
Oh, no.
Oh, planning Riddle.
This time it's AJ Styles and Omos who have outsmarted RK-Bro.
You thought RK-Bro would be the ones going into Crown Jewel with momentum, but look at this.
Montez Ford at the mercy.
Oh my good God.
About an 8-foot drop, ladies and gentlemen.
See if the Street Profits had just taken Styles up on his offer.
Did you say, Gilbert? How about a little? You didn't see nothing.
Styles is incensed.
Styles is motivated. Styles has a plan. Styles and Omos have a strategy. And come this Thursday at Crown Jewel, Omos and AJ Styles may very well be the new Raw Tag Team Champions once again.
Tonight is any indication they got a great shot.
Well, this is certainly how you make a statement if you're AJ Styles and Omos ahead of Crown Jewel.
We talked about chess, not checkers for AJ Styles. Tonight he was one move ahead.
Omos is not finished yet.
One kick, one massive, monstrous kick from Omos just put down a 14-time World Heavyweight Champion.
Who has ever leveled Randy Orton like that? No one.
You have to ask the question, are we looking at the next Raw Tag Team Champions, AJ Styles and Omos?
Message sent, they have the strategy, and here it was, Corey.
AJ Styles beating the Viper to the punch, almost literally out-strategizing RK-Bro, and Omos delivering his handiwork. Picking Riddle right out of the sky before unceremoniously depositing him on the ring apron, but the destruction would continue. Montez Ford usually jumps on his own from the heavens tonight, courtesy of Aero Moss, and then one big boot took down the Apex Predator. Things are looking mighty good for the challengers at Crown Jewel.
Have to ask yourself how they're going to be physically come Crown Jewel. You can't talk about titles without talking about someone